stuff like that. That's it. No, nothing. Nothing over the top.
I honestly don't remember. But, yeah, it's all about a DMC tape. That's alright. I didn't really listen to it that much. It was like maybe two or three songs that I was really feeling. Most of the stuff seemed kind of old school, even then, you know what I'm saying? Compared to like Houdini and who else was out at that time? T-UFO with the Roxanne Shanté. I was into her like heavy because that voice that she had was just so different.
Oh my gosh.
Roxanne Shanté was just
Roxanne, man. Yo, if you see, yo, that girl in that check cash plays it my head up. She got the baddest ass, man. Black chick, man. Oh my god, she got the baddest body, man. Holy shit, man. Oh. Yo, but this, yo, even her titties is fat, man. Oh my gosh, she turned around. I like to scream. I guess I must admit I'm not. Oh, jeez, man. Oh, my gosh, man.
My girls, my homegirls don't want to chill nigga no more. What's up, man? Marjorie, where you at? Ayana, where you at? Lisa, come on, man. It's not like you. My dogs. Perfect.
Vanessa. I'm going to get that.
Word up, Marjorie. Give a brother a call when you see this on TV. You know what I'm saying? Just, you know, holla, holla. Holla, 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 holla. Oh, Ayana did say she's gonna stop by today. I hope she's not thinking I'm gonna edit her show today.
And what time?
Like around, I told her after 5. Cause now I guess we're getting party tools and crunchies and stuff.
Check it out, check it out.
Yeah. What's up, everybody?
Yeah, what's up, everybody? Spin Polish Show right here. It's your boy Madness. Today we got Sucio with us.
Doing it official. My people spit and holler. What's really hood? It's your dog Sucio, S-U-C-I-O. Representing that Spanish hip hop. New York, thank you very much for the support. Madness, what's going on, man?
Alright, yo, so tell me what type of music you're doing.
I represent Spanish hip hop, meaning the dialect of the US, what we do here in the US, meaning Sucio represents descendants of Spanish relatives and Spanish fathers and parents of Spanish kids that understand and listen to black culture music, that listen to variety type of music, and that's what I represent. I represent the U.S. culture in Spanish hip-hop. And what we do is we're bringing a new element into the game, aside from the reggaeton and aside from all the tropical and Spanish music there is, since he represents the new era of Spanish hip-hop, so that's what we do.
Yeah, that's what's up. So where you from? Where's your origin?
My origination, I'm originally Cuban, but I like to stress the point that I represent all Spanish. You know what I mean? I represent everybody in the hoods worldwide and everybody. And it's going very, very good. The response of the people is amazing, man. I'm telling you, man. Chicago, thank you very much for the love. Texas, New Orleans, San Diego, everybody. San Fran, Miami, everybody in general, thanks a lot. The movement's been going good. The album's out now. It's been out since March 30th. It's called Shades of the Game. So I'm about to say juego off the Universal Music. It's going really good. I'm sorry. The response of the people is all right. Everybody's been perceiving it good. It's because it's a new movement. It's a new thing. So the powers that be are loving it. Everybody's good. All the major labels are picking up on it. We have a very new thing going on now. We're working on a very new disc for the new year. Sue's gonna jump off. We have the movie in process also. We're doing a lot of things, man. A lot of things.
You're doing movies, huh?
Yeah, man.
So what type of part are you playing in this movie?
The movie is called Tumbe, directed by Rhino Films and Studios in Miami. And it deals with street urban action. A lot of street influences was going on. Actually, the main actor from the movie, he's from Bad Boys 2. He's the one of the sniper cats in the movie. Also, one of the Colombians that plays one of the major roles in the movie. He's actually one of the major Spanish soap opera novelist guys. He's doing this good show. And he's there and he's doing really good. The movie is jumping off, hopefully through Universal Maverick Films, which is a good look. There's a lot of things going on. We're doing promotions now in New York. Thanks to Madness, Spit and Holla, everybody in the building. Thanks a lot for the support. It's been a very good movie. And we're here only to give you the best and more. You know what I mean?
That's what's up, you know? Just waiting to hear your CD. I'm waiting to hear this,
definitely,
you know?
Definitely. As a matter of fact, right now, the video, people, in case y'all don't know, we are rotating right now on MTV Latino, MTV Puerto Rico, and VH1 Latino. Y'all gotta make sure, you gotta go cop that album, make sure you support the movement, and make sure what's going on. There's a lot of good things going on, the movie, the promotions, a lot of things. You gotta make sure you gotta go cop that album, definitely.
Yeah, got your little demo thing pop right here.
Make sure you go get that. It's the new promotion, the new album, Sombras del Juego. Matter of fact,
you know what I mean?
A little 3D action going on.
You know what I mean? What's up?
You gotta cop that album, yo. Make sure you cop it. It's the new album off the Shades of the Game, Sombras del Juego, Universal Music. So we're working with that.
Down. So you got any other plans after this?
Oh my God. As a matter of fact, we just finished doing Hustle Up DVD, which is something like Smack DVD and Blow DVD. It's a very big thing that's going off. It's jumping off with Lloyd Banks, Jadakiss, Nas. A lot of big guys jumping off on that. We did that also. Right now we have the movie jumping off, Dumbe, like I was explaining earlier. The movie's going off really good. Hopefully for a spring release. That's what we're looking for. Yeah. So New York, y'all stay out for the Dumbe movie. Definitely coming out. We're doing the promotions right now. We're traveling all across the U.S. It's been a really good response, and I can't complain.
Yeah. So who's some of the people that you look up to, that you're feeling out right now?
You know what? To be honest with you, I respect everybody who's doing the hustle.
They're doing their thing.
Everybody from Rockefeller to all the major labels, everybody on the underground, on the street level. The dude in the corner buying the 50 cent soda, that's my man's in them. Because everybody's on the hustle. We're all doing what we can do in order to survive. And that's what inspires Sucio. That's what makes Sucio who he is. Seeing that all the young people are getting together and doing their thing. Because I'm one of them. I'm one of the street cats. I'm the one that came from the bottom up. I'm the one that's doing it just like everybody. Like the way y'all seeing it right now, me doing it, I'm just like y'all right now. And I'm here. So if I could do it, y'all could do it too. So you have to concentrate, discipline yourself, and dedicate your whole lives to it. This ain't about just picking up your mic and doing it. There's a lot of major labels out there, Dunny. There's a million rappers just like you. And I used to be one of them, but I got signed now. The times are changing, see? So y'all better get on your game, get on your hype. We all here, we all support. When y'all see me in the street, come holler at me. Sucio, I'm your man's in them. You know?
That's what it is. What's up? It was good talking to you. You know what I mean?
Thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah.
Spit Holla TV, thank you very much. I'm gonna be in your area.
All right.
Before she said turn off the lights and make sure you lock the door. You know what we're here for, I know what we're here for. Those you truly adore, pussy galore. If you want more, you can get more. Those you do it until I touch your core. Give me some more, I want it now on the dance floor. She said no, wait until late tour. And you can get more on the elevate tour. She comes right before me, then I come right after her. This is for the lover in you, freak me baby. Right before she asked what style I like, I told her I'm an MC and we do it in front of the people under the lights with mics. Freak me baby. You bring out the freak in me. You know I'm locked into your frequency. We make music like a symphony. I feel harmonic when we ensemble. Alongside the gazes as we fondle each other. We teach lover so much more to discover on the quest for the climax. The great occasion only sees the action.